everyone. Welcome back to Outside in Michigan. Well, as you can see, I'm back out in the woods. Gonna be doing some more cutting today. I don't know, I'm in a good mood today. It's about 47 degrees. Supposed to get into the low 50s today. The sun was out earlier, but it seems to have clouded up. They said there was a small chance of rain, but they're saying that it's not gonna be reaching the ground probably. So I figure, why not come out to the woods, do a little cutting, and get some more wood stacked up and ready to take home. But it is awfully wet out here, big time. So I'm gonna grab the camera, kind of give a pan around the area. I'm in a different area than I have been cutting in the last couple videos. So, whoa, losing my voice. So let me give you a look around the area. So a lot of water laying around like that. Got a dead ash tree here. I just cut into it. Looks pretty solid yet. There's the root ball, all rotted out. Got a leaner here, up in that aspen tree. And then off in the distance, there's some more trees down over there. I think once I get this ash tree cut up, I'm gonna head over there and check that one out over there, see if it's still good. So yeah, that's the plan for today. So let's go ahead and get the 362. I've been cutting with 362 lately. Just a great saw. I forgot, since I got the 500i and I was using that all the time, I kind of forgot about how great of a saw the 362 is. So I have that again today. And plus, the 362 was sharp, the 500i wasn't. So I didn't take the time to sharpen up the 500i. But all right, let's go ahead and get to it. Alright guys, got those logs stacked. So let's go ahead and take a walk over here and see what there's a lot of trees down over here. Let's take a look and see if there's anything any good. That looks like a good one right there. Yeah, it sure is wet in here. And this one's sitting down in the water. I don't know, that one might be too far gone. Laying down in the water like that. Almost fell. There's an aspen tree over there. And then there's another tree there. But this part's out of the water. So I might be able to cut that up. Get some decent wood out of there. And then some over there. All right. I'm gonna go grab the chainsaw and cut into some of these and see how they are, see if they're punky inside or not. So I'll be right back. All right, that one looks pretty good. That's cut off from the stump, so and it's up off the ground there. So we'll be able to get some decent wood out of that. Alright guys, there we go. About the driest area I can find out here. So the bottom row will probably be wicking up moisture, but everything stacked on top will be good. Alright guys, I'm going to have to work on making a trail so I can get the four-wheeler and the trailer in here to get this stuff. So I think I'm going to work on a little bit of that. Because, yeah, this area is a lot of trees down. Some of them, well, most of them are too far gone to get any good quality wood out of them, so I'm gonna work on getting a trail done to get this stack and the other stack, and yeah, I don't know when that's gonna happen. It's so dang wet out here, and we got rain coming and cooler temperatures coming. You can probably hear the traffic. I'm like about, I don't know, 100 yards in from the road. So, all right, guys. Like I always say, stay safe out there, and we'll see you on the next one.